This week, trains are traveling as far as Napa, and it'll be